the Shaolin Temple outside Zhengzhou, China. This is the birthplace of Kung Fu. The Shaolin Temple, which was built about 1500 years ago when an Indian monk came here and began the temple. And about 100 years later, another Indian monk came and he meditated in a cave for 9 years up on top of the mountain. And now there are 30,000 students who study Kung Fu at this temple. Amazing.